spirit of, you might say, cautious optimism, but optimism nonetheless, is held by the major political leaders and the heads of state and government.
Well, after the tragedy we just had here in Paris, I really hope that this is going to be the opposite, a real success story.